CMS teacher is behind bars today on child pornography charges. Adrian Taylor is a language teacher at Community House Middle School in Ballantyne, and we are told officers arrested him this morning at his home in Matthews. He's charged with 3 counts of second-degree sexual exploitation of a minor. CMS tells us that Taylor is suspended from school with pay. We're told the investigation into this began in November and is still ongoing. Of course, we will bring you updates as we learn them.